Hello, Common 14. Today I will be talking about the attributes of the quiet that snow brings. Even with all the madness of this year, it has generated a sort of peace that also comes with the snow. Staying at home and being around family, things like this can bring a kind of quiet that is not totally resented. With snow and a pandemic alike, people are out less, therefore producing less human interactions like bustling traffic, which means a lot less sound in the world, creating a really quiet environment in the snow. And as the air gets colder, animals put themselves in a dormant state where they tend to keep themselves safe from the weather they are enduring. As other animals travel away from their environments, this creates a lot of quiet when snow is present, and people that are observing this can observe pristine quiet. But for a scientific reason that snow has a tendency to create quiet is the space that snow has, which interrupts the sound. Now, snow is light, but as it piles up, the minimal breaks of space between these small microscopic flakes makes sound unable to travel quickly, getting absorbed as it hits the snow, according to Bernadette Plackey. As air gets colder and snow becomes thicker, this creates more space where more sound can be absorbed because of the snow. Thank you.